Valkyrie here in Mifl.
Ugh! Freedom.
Freedom?
You have destroyed my physical form. I have nothing to give but my gratitude.
Okay.
Valhalla awaits. Farewell.
Incredible.
What's that all about?
Nothing good, lad.
That spirit was trapped.
Aye, and I've a feeling there are more out there. You best keep an eye out, if you're up for playing hero, of course.
I see you're actually enjoying Ivaldi's workshop. You've certainly spent enough time here. I suppose you prefer my brother's work? You're wrong, of course.
Two going in or what? Now you're talking. What the fuck ever?
Before we return to Midgard, I should warn you. More time has passed than you likely realize. The snowfall that began when you slew Baldur comes from else. stuff for omens.
Omens? For the coming of winter?
Not just any winter, but a great winter to span three summers. And when it's done, Ragnarok begins.
Ragnarok? From snow?
Aye, snow. Lots more snow. And then the end of the bloody world, in that approximate order.
Another prophecy.
No, brother. Prophecy doesn't expect this for 100 more winters at least. You changed something. Prophecy didn't count on you.
I'm telling you, it's Fimbulwinter. I can feel it in my scrote. This is the big one.
Stop saying that. Oh, you're making me very nervous. It was bound to snow sooner or later.
That ain't just snow, and you know it. It's the end times.
How dare you make me the voice of reason?
Guys?
Just discussing the weather. Bit of a cold snap lately.
What he means is, Fimbulwinter's upon us, boys. The winner to end all winters. I can feel it in my scrote.
Yeah, we heard.
So, if you're heading home, try to keep moving, and also to not die.
Or if you're not heading home, same advice.
Why is Odin so desperate to find a way into Jotunheim anyway?
He's convinced the giants hold the key to changing his fate when Ragnarok comes. They are the Aesir's oldest enemies, after all, and it's their army that's supposed to do him in the end. But more than that, he covets their gifts of prophecy. He wants to know what they know and see what they see. So much suffering could have been avoided if his insatiable curiosity was not so much stronger than his wisdom.
What do you mean?
Ah, remind me to tell you why they call him the Lord of the Hanged.
Huh!
found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe a whetstone?
Can we keep going? This place. It feels like... a prison.
That would explain the hefty magical lock on the outside.
But it's more than that. I have this feeling. Like something is waiting for us down here.
You've a knack for ominous statements, lad.
What kind of something?
I'm not sure. Something powerful.
Whatever you feel, boy, we will handle it. We have come this far, yes?
Yes, Father. It's another Valkyrie.
A Valkyrie? Imprisoned? She actually did it.
Lemire?
Take caution, lads. A Valkyrie in the flesh. I can't think of a more formidable opponent.
From my corrupted form. You have my eternal gratitude, but my sisters remain trapped as I was. Take my helm. Find them. Free them. The fate of the Valkyries rests on your shoulders.
Of the Valkyries.
Sounds pretty important.
That's putting it mildly, lad.
What do you know of them?
A fair question, and yet not one easily answered. I know more than most, but much of their history is veiled in secrecy. My own experience with the Valkyries ends with my imprisonment.
You are avoiding the question, Ed.
As I said, brother, it's complicated. I don't know why or how they become such wretched creatures, but perhaps if we can free more of them.
To find more of those things?
The fate of the Valkyries, lad. A more worthy endeavor there is not.
It will be dangerous.
Well, that hasn't stopped you before, eh? That's the spirit.
So why do they call Odin the Lord of the Hang?
That refers to a modest example of Odin's thirst for knowledge. The time he spent 9 days a dead man. Hung himself by the neck from Yggdrasil's branches, put his spear through his own side, and bled down into the Well of Destiny. He roamed the realms of the dead and plundered the World Tree of its secrets, until I think, quite rightly, it got fed up with him and sent him back to the land of the living. Did I not mention he was barking mad?
Here, boy. Another one.
Ah, you know this one, don't you?
It's Thamur, the giant stonemason. Is he building a wall around Jotunheim?
It was to be his masterwork. He only wanted to protect his people.
Too bad the first part got burned.
I'd prefer the last panel was burned. Such a senseless pity.
A Valkyrie. We have to save her.
Think before you act. Are we prepared to face such a powerful foe?
I'm ready if you are.
Aye, same here. If that counts for anything.
Look out! Thank you for releasing my physical form. I have only gratitude.
Why were you trapped?
I am uncertain. My mind still fragmented. The Rokstall of Valkyrs. It is the last thing I remember.
The what?
Valhalla awaits. I must return.
What is that, Mimir?
It's a council chamber of sorts, hidden away in Midgard. The Valkyries would often need a place to confer outside of Odin's prying eyes. They thought themselves properly concealed, but the Allfather sees all, so the saying goes.
Where is it?
Remember the room with the 8 thrones?
I think so. We've been to a lot of different places.
It's to the left of the 2 oarsmen statues. I didn't call it out for what it was at the time. I didn't know for sure.
Think we'll find out why the Valkyries are like this?
That chamber held a special significance for them. We'll find something there, I'm certain of it.